This is James on the iFL TV in association with McNesss Gym Mob. I just bumped into two fellas, and you all know as well as I do, Wayne Alexander and David Walker. How are you? How are you, fellas?
Yeah, good, thank you. Yeah, it's good. Show. Danny Carr done well, won his first fight. It was brilliant. Yeah.
I thought he boxed really well for someone making
his
debut.
Yeah, he's done really well. We can't second man knockout, so you can't moan. And yeah, boxed well, sharp. Showed his power, so yeah, hopefully it goes a long way.
You lads have been there, you've seen it, you've done it, you've seen a lot of fighters coming through the ranks. How far do you think he can go?
Listen, he lived the life, and this was his trainer. The sky's his limit, he can go all the way, can't he? If he keeps his feet firm and trains hard, you know, of course.
From that right hand, Danny threw, he can go far. He threw a right hand over the top, he landed clean on the button, and knocked the guy out cold. As you saw, the guy was out cold. You know what I mean?
I hope he's alright, I felt worried for him,
so judging by tonight, he can go all the way. Like David said, he's got to live the life, train hard, don't get too overconfident about that win, but got upwards and onwards.
One man who's been sort of caught in a lot of controversy is on the card, Prince Patel. Did you happen to see him in action tonight? If so, what did you make of it?
You know what, I can't comment. I didn't see. I've heard a lot about the boy. I've heard he's good, but I didn't see. I can't say. I'm really sorry.
Did you happen to catch him
sorry,
tonight?
Sorry, me and Danny came together. Sorry.
Okay, that's all right. Well, we won't ask about that. Obviously, there's some other good fighters on the card. Yeah. Anthony Yardy as well. Tipped to be a big star in the future. Looking forward to seeing him in action tonight.
Yeah, I am. But I do stick out. Obviously, I come to watch Danny, but young Sam McNesss, I knew his dad. He's a great fighter. I hope he goes well. He's a really nice boy, you know. I wish him all the best. But
second fight for Sam McNesss.
Yeah, very good.
Well, very well.
Yeah.
Learning his trade and still trying to get the rounds under his belt.
He's seen his blood. His dad was a great fighter. I should look up to his dad when I was a kid. So,
he's older than me, so same my age.
Yeah. No, you're older than me, man. You're older than me.
No, Sam was older than me, I'm saying. Sam was older than me.
I thought this was Kimbo Slice. You've done me right up.
Rick Ross. Yeah, right, Rick Ross.
What are you fellas up to now? You've had great careers between you. I know you was a European champion.
I didn't win it, unfortunately. I lost to Jamie Moore, who was far bigger, stronger.
What a fighter he was, you've got to say.
Oh, very good. I was only winning a welterweight, you know, and maybe a top, not in the middle, but I lost to Jamie Moore, who was a lot better than me at the time. But yeah, I had a good run, you know.
What are you up to now, then? Are you still involved in the boxing training?
I do personal training. I've just done my ABA course. I'm trying to get premises doing up to put something back into the sport, you know. Yeah. So hopefully, yeah, I love the boxing. It's in my blood. It always will be. It's given me a great life, and I love it, you know. So.
What about you, Wayne? Any plans to give a little bit back? Maybe some amateur training, or maybe stop training some fighters?
As myself, I'm involved in the security industry. Yeah. I'm SIA licensed as a door supervisor and CCTV operator. Yeah. And I'm also a referee and judge.
I've seen that. I've always seen on your Twitter that you're always at some kind of event or some kind of nothing. And it's good to see you getting involved. You're giving a little bit back, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I love the game. Boxing is my life. So I'll always be involved outside the ropes, whether it's refereeing, judging, spectating. Yeah. You know what I mean? I'm always keeping busy.
Yeah.
You know, I love the game. I love boxing.
Great boxing.
I'd like to see you doing a bit more punditry. We ain't seen you on BoxNation. It's got to be at least 2 or 3 years since you've done anything on there.
We get back on there.
My face don't fit, does it?
It's ugly, man.
I'm too ugly. I look like him tonight.
I'm thinking you're Kimbo.
I'm here. If you want me, I'm here. Sky, Fox Nation, whoever. Down the road, down the pub. If you want me, I'm here.
No, you're not down the pub. Listen, I've got another manager, but Wayne's going to help out.
Give me a call, yeah?
Wayne's good. We're going to put something back in the box and do a boxing
amateur. Yeah, well, listen, I know where Wayne's from Croydon is calling out for someone to get involved and do something like that.
The kids need something to go for, you know, in these day and age, and how bad it's getting for the kids. So put something back into it, which we was lucky enough to have. You know, we was blessed. So I'm not saying it's dying, but, you know, it should be on TV tonight. And they need to get behind the amateur boxing.
I was quite surprised that
Frank Warren. Well, I think what it is, three or four, because a lot of pullouts on the card, three or four of the fights are going to be aired tomorrow. There is some of it, but unfortunately not the whole card this time.
I will still say Frank Warren managed to promote me for 15 or 11 years, and he's the best promoter and manager in the country. Warren's the man. Warren done me good. I'm quite surprised that today's show is not on Fox Nation, but shit happens.
I'm not going to argue Wayne, we was the same weight, but he's a lot heavier than me now.
He won't make like middleweight now.
No.
Alright, I'll try. I'll go to the bar now.